I see dead people. What do I know? What do I know? That which doesn't kill just makes things grow.
Hi, Gawkers. It's July 2nd, 2010, Friday. I just wanted to tell you real quick about five jobs I've decided I could never, ever do. Number one, I could never be an anthropologist. The reason is because in many ways I'm still, like all men, a 12-year-old boy inside. And eventually I would have to say the word, as an anthropologist, say the word, Homo erectus. I can't get through it. But the second job that I could never have is a firearms dealer. Now, I'm a very staunch supporter of the Second Amendment. I have no problem with guns. I have no problem with you owning guns. I have no problem with me owning guns. But if I dealt in firearms, I would have to have a discussion with somebody about the power of the firearms, the stopping power of the bullet, and eventually the conversation would have to use the word penetration. I'm a 12-year-old boy inside. I can't sell guns. Get it together, Randy. The third job I could never ever have, mortician. Because, ew. I mean, ew.
I see dead people.
Ew. The fourth job I can never, ever have is psychiatrist. One, because the truly insane, scary as hell. You don't want to go anywhere near them, quite frankly. So that would only leave me with treating people in the suburbs and taking housewives' money for imaginary illnesses they don't have, and that would break my heart, too. So no psychiatry in my future. And the fifth job I could never, ever, ever, ever do. Prequel writer. Because I would just stand there and look at the client and go, what? You didn't plan ahead? Things got away from you? You just made so much money off the original, you decided to milk this cow for all she was worth? Well, they would probably eventually offer me a huge sack of money and I would do it anyway. Because, well, I'm a whore. So those are the five jobs I could never do. What job do you think you can't do? Leave me a comment below and tell me, what job could you never, ever see yourself doing? We'll talk to y'all later. Penetration.